Hello everyone, my name is Rain and welcome back to my channel. Oh, resume. We're starting a new game today, as you just saw from that. It is Little Nightmares. Now, I wanted to play this game the minute it came out. I've had it in my wishlist since before it was released. And unfortunately, I haven't been able to buy it until now. I've just closed it down. What am I doing? There we go. Pressing all the wrong buttons today. So I hope this isn't too dark for you guys. I have increased it, the brightness slightly from what they suggested for me, just in the hopes of it not being too, ooh, creepy doll thing, too dark for you guys. So, okay, this is usual. Can I? What's this? They are little gnome people by the looks of things. This looks horrible. What is a little girl? I presume it's a girl. Doing in a place like this. Is there a way to crouch? Oh! Okay. How do I stop that now? From being lit. Because I don't want it to run out. Oh, okay. This is somewhat horrifying. There is a sprint function, that's good to know. Sorry, I'm just trying to like figure out the controls. How do I interact? Bear with me a second. Controls. That's not helpful. Keyboard. There we go. Jump, throw, sprint, lighter. So grab, okay. I wanna grab that. Oh! Okay. What was crouch again? I am just not good with this. Crouch. Control. Okay. Can I use the lighter in here? I can. Okay. I'm gonna guess I can't go up the vertical shaft, so I need to. I just turn my lighter off. Oh! Okay. A little bit brighter in this room, so nope, I'm like missing it. Okay, wow! God. This art style is just wow. Amazing. Can I? Oh, wait, grab. I clicked off my screen. And apparently, this is not something I can lift. Can I open that? No. What are you? Oh! Was I supposed to do that? I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Why is there furniture hanging from the ceiling? Oh, that shadow's freaking out a little. Okay, so I have to grab onto things to climb them. What's this envelope? Oh, there's a little bit of a glitch on that thing. Oh my word, I've just noticed the legs. Can I push this over there? Okay, I can, but it's gonna be like everything is glitching out. Okay, that's a better angle to push out. Oh. This is. Oh, the door is open. This is really difficult. Just push. Not that way. There we go. I think that's close enough. No, get on it. Nope, not close enough. Nope. It's really hard with the door glitching out like that. See what I'm doing. I don't like the sound of that music. Oh, it's just a windmill. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so that was the right thing to do. I'm now worried that there's something I've missed, like, underneath. Okay. Still getting used to the dynamics of this. Ew. What was that? Or do I not want to know the answer? Definitely time for a lighter. There's another one. Oh, there's more of them! Oh, what are they? Okay. I like seriously don't know what to make of this so far. Oh! There's no forward. Do I have to climb? Can you pull yourself up there? No. Can we light it? I am very confused. I don't know. I don't get what it wants me to do. Ah, I've moved my screen. Okay. Ah, help. Does this mean I did something wrong? Oh, I can climb this. Does that help me? A little. Possibly. Oh, I just don't know. The controls are really tricky. I'm using the keyboard, as you probably already guessed. And it's like a really dodgy because the camera angles. I don't know what this wants from me. It would be really nice if there was like. Oh, I can pull it. Ah, that was just me being dumb. More of those little like dome things. Did I die? No. That's. This is horrifying and disgusting, and I think I just. Okay! I just died. So I don't know what to do. Evidently it is avoid that. And I died again! What? Do I run the other way? Let's try that this time. Is there any way to like let them on fire? That's just horrific. Okay, so that makes them come towards me. Okay. Like that. I think there are save points. Oh, no, I have to continue grabbing these to climb them. Okay, this is. This is already living up to its name, and that is saying something. My word. I don't like it. Oh my god, I'm like. I'm freaking out already. I'm like. 15 minutes into the game. So. No. Is there a way to hold this? I guess not. Okay. So I have to legitimately just this is like really hard to do just like physics wise, like And I'm dead. Like, that's... Oh, I'm gonna... I need to... Because currently my shift... and my control on my run and my slide. So I'm just gonna change those. Because that's... Why is it not letting me? Let's try this. I may have to change it around a little bit. There we go, that's better. Am I meant to be like freeing those guys or? Is there anything up here? Other than that, no. Okay. We're gonna. Nope. Know what's going on. That music doesn't bode well with me. Oh, okay. He looks like the doctor from Nightmare Before Christmas, the one who made Sally. Like, able to walk and not in a wheelchair, obviously. You know, if somebody made that rope to get out. Probably shouldn't be going in. I like the little saving mechanism there. Okay. So I'm guessing they are. I'm guessing that's electrified. Can we test that theory? Goodbye, toilet roll. No, no, no. Does that mean I can... Oh, okay. Oh, I could have pulled that chair before. Would have made a lot more sense. We're like on some sort of boat. Okay. That didn't work. We're finding new and exciting ways to die in this game. I like how we like wake up asleep in the corner though. How come that didn't work? Why are you not grabbing it? There we go. Okay, I didn't pull it down enough. Oh, the shadows are freaky. Okay. Oh, so I could have gone up there. Is that what you're telling me? What is this place? It's not what I want. Is that too high for you to get up? Yeah. Okay. So, oh, sorry, just hit my mouse. I honestly don't know what I need to do. I'm guessing it has to do with... Sorry if you can hear meowing. My cat has decided to join me. And he likes to announce his presence in a building or a room. So I'm gonna guess that I have to do this again and run through both rooms before the timer runs out. I hope I have enough time, I hope I have enough time, I hope I have enough time. Okay. Barely, but we did. Okay. Okay, so I have to stay in shadow? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stay in this sort of relative safety while I end the episode here. If you... Oh god. I think those kids have been frozen to stone. Anyway, if you liked the episode, please like or subscribe or leave a comment. And I will see you guys soon. Bye! Where did my mask go?